Hello everyone, you all probably saw these videos back in the mid-2023. Those videos are made by one of the TikTok content creators, which made documentaries and sightings in the one and the only, Brookhaven. Today we will be recovering a Brookhaven sightings account. EQW_ was in TikTok account which made documentaries about creatures, which he made, in Brookhaven. As we could see, this person got inspired by Trevor Henderson, but then in late 2023, Equa's account was gone. If we check the Brookhaven sightings, firstly I saw a video from a non-official creator, but we can see the author's name in the corner. If we search EQW_ in TikTok, we won't find it, but it gets interesting when we type in EQW_ in Google. On Google, the author's data is visible, but if we enter TikTok, it says it is deleted. So I have a question for you all, do you know anything about this user? Do you have any footages saved? I'll be happy to know and make a part 2.